Hi, I'm Science Center field reporter Connor, and we're about to discover why a place called the Global Transportation Hub is considered to be Saskatchewan's gateway to the world. The Global Transportation Hub is an inland port for companies who want to move goods and products that we all use every day. In short, it's a place where trucks and trains can transfer and exchange those products and help them all get to their destination point. I'm here with Blair at the Global Transportation Hub. So Blair, why is the Global Transportation Hub considered to be Saskatchewan's gateway to the world?
Well, it's a place where trucks and trains meet and have the ability to move goods that are coming from other parts of the world and unload them at the Global Transportation Hub to take them out to the places that are going to be used, as well as things that are made in Saskatchewan, like agriculture products. They bring those in by truck to the Global Transportation Hub. They're loaded onto a train. The train makes its way out to an ocean port. It gets loaded up on a ship from that point, and it sails off to different parts of the world that want that product that's been made in Saskatchewan.
So how many different products would you say make a stop here?
Well, there's lots of different products that come and go from the Global Transportation Hub. If you think of a superstore or an Extra Foods, Loblaws has a big facility inside of the Global Transportation Hub. They move about 30 million cases every week through that facility and through the Global Transportation Hub throughout out to Western Canada. So these goods are manufactured in places like China. They come over in a ship. They get put onto the railway and they come all the way into the Global Transportation Hub where they're unloaded. Things such as toys, video games, as well as fruit and vegetables. So things that you would want to play with as a kid, or things that your mom and dad would want to make you for supper, are things that go through the Global Transportation Hub.
There you go. Now we know how the Global Transportation Hub is Saskatchewan's gateway to the world, helping people everywhere get their products quickly and efficiently. And now you know what all the hubbub's about.